Hi Libras, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Libras, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, Libras, we are picking these cards, guys. So these are for your general energies, this is for your relationship, and this is for your career situation, guys. Libras, if you want more clarity, guys, you can stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that will follow this general guidance. So let's start with these cards. Here we have ring, tree and fish. So in your circumstances, guys, Libras, maybe in your relationship or in your career situation, you are making efforts maybe to stabilize the way things are going. You are working hard to build that strong foundation in your work. You are working honestly, making a lot of efforts, and you are using your skills and talents, working with people, and you are really efficient in your work situation. You may see a lot of opportunities coming your way. So your business is growing, or in your work, you have your reputation growing, or you may get a promotion, or you may get a new job with a better pay. So something positive, and you are moving towards a stable and secure future. So some offers with greater responsibilities are reaching you. So you are taking up a better position in your job or in your work, or it may be in your personal life, guys. You love this person and you are here at a beautiful place with them. You want this connection to last forever. Maybe you are thinking of marriage or engagement. Maybe they are proposing to you or you are proposing to them. So some positive news or changes are what I see, guys, in your circumstances. And whatever you choose for yourself, Libras, you are going to see it moving towards something positive, giving you a lucrative return in your work, or maybe with this person you love in this relationship, guys. Things are going in a perfect way. You have mutual trust, love and understanding, and you are happy the way things are going. That satisfaction and contentment is there in your heart in this relationship. So we picked one card for your relationship, guys. It says Fox. So maybe this person you are in love with, they may be hiding something for some of you, guys. They may have some evil intentions. So if you feel that you do not know them clearly, if you have known this person only for a short time now, and maybe you would have felt that you love them and you can move towards marriage or commitment, but this person may have some evil intentions, guys. So it may be for some of you, but if you trust this person completely, if you have that 100% trust on this person, then you can make that next step towards marriage or commitment. But if not, you must wait, guys. So this person may be hiding something, so you must wait before stepping into a committed relationship with this person. So If you are making some important decisions, you need to wait, Libras. This may not be the right time to propose. So, for your career situation, things are going in a very positive way, guys. So, you have a lot of opportunities coming your way, and you are seeing a greater potential for success and prosperity, abundance in your career situation, Libras. So, that is the reading for you all today, Libras. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for the Pick a Card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So, you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So, I will start with this first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay guys, so now let's start with the first card. So for those who chose this card, I will take this card aside, guys. So let's see what is the card for you all. It is chop wood. So with this card, guys, the energy is that today, maybe you are feeling really bored, or you feel that you don't have anything to do. So often in any relationship or friendship, there are periods of boredom and lulls. So you need to understand that this is the time for you to be really grounded. So, nothing is important today than making simple tasks your focus. So, whatever you do day to day, so even in this relationship, maybe you are, you need to be aware of the things you are doing every day. It may be mundane things, something small, something simple, but you need to do it. You need to be there today, and that is what is going to make your relationship perfect. So doing simpler things together, just having a meal together, going for a walk together, simply reading a book together, maybe just staring into each other's eyes. So this may not be the time for action, but this is the time for us to have that space to breathe. So, in your relationship, guys, this may be the time you need to take stock, understand each other. But just being together is what is important today, guys. Being present, being grounded in reality, in your present situation. So, everything is well, everything is going as it should be. Maybe this is not the time for you to move towards great dreams and goals, but to pay attention to the simpler tasks of your day-to-day life. So that is the energy with this card, guys. So maybe just spending time with this person you love, it's going to bring clarity and understanding, and it is going to help you to deepen this relationship, guys. So that is the energy with this card. For those who chose this card, that is the reading, guys. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose this card, we will see what it is. It is Puss in Boots, wit. So maybe today in your circumstances, in your life, you need to be more, more free and use your skills and talents today. maybe not wait for your dreams or goals to come towards you, but pursuing that actively, using your skills and using all the opportunities you have today. So that is the energy with this card, guys. So you need to be a genius today, using your intelligence and using your wits. So what needs to be done? You should do it using your the easiest way to do it. Maybe it may be something which you never implemented, but you should not leave any opportunity to achieve what you need to achieve, rather than waiting for those opportunities to come towards you. And maybe in your situation there is a friend who is very charming and who is very clever, helping you out today, guys. And this is the time for you to optimize each and every opportunity you have, using your skills and intelligence and charm. So whatever opportunity it may be, in your work or in your relationship, you are not going to let any opportunity go. You must try to use the best of any circumstance and to achieve whatever you need to achieve using your intelligence. So it should be something that should not hurt others, guys, in the process. So that is what I see with this card, guys. For those who chose this card, that is the reading for y'all. And you are moving into some new phase. You are feeling more cheerful and confident in yourself, and you will be feeling that way. That is what I see with this card, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this reading and if it resonates, guys, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.